If now people agree and are convinced that I can act, they can give me a chance in some movie like Dhoom where I can show something other than acting. I would love to be a part of it.
And Rahul, we have just we haven't got to see you since long on the screen. So is something happening up like or? Are you?
You've been watching the wrong screens then. I was in a show called The Americans recently in New York, and that was the last one, so that was close.
Hi Tapsee, I'm Soumya from Z.
Hi Soumya.
Yeah. So what does fashion mean to you, since we know your favorite colors and everything, okay, and which is pink apparently. So
this question we've been asked only 1,084 times what fashion means to us. But basically I think fashion for me is something which doesn't overpower your personality but kind of blends in so well it almost looks like your skin. So something that's extremely comfortable and you can carry it off where your personality shines out. I think that's what fashion is for me.
Hi, Tapsee. Yeah, Justin. Tapsee, I wanted to know, are you really scared of fashion police in general or something like that?
I don't give a damn.
But has it ever happened that you've been perhaps called out or judged because of the clothes that you're wearing?
Yeah, of course, I do. We all have good and bad days. I'm as normal as any one of you. We have good hair day, bad hair day, good clothes day, bad clothes day, so... It's okay. It's only normal. Proves I'm as normal as possible.
But with Nautica, you'll never have that.
Yeah, I mean...
So, it's the same thing. If we were to ask you who's your idol in Bollywood style icon, who would it be?
A lot of girls are doing a really good job. I wouldn't choose one. If you want one particular name, it'll be unfair to a lot of others. I think there are a lot of them doing a good job. There.
In men, maybe? I don't know.
Okay, fine. He's done a good job today. Let me be very nice to him today at least. He's done a good job, huh?
Well, this question goes to Rahul and Tapsee, both of you. You must be aware there's a trend in international fashion arena called...
Thank you. messages translated well.
Who wouldn't be happy if the message is translated well, when especially your film is received so well by critics and audience together? So this is one of those rare situations where our critics and audience agree with each other. So I'm really enjoying this time. I'm making a full use of this happiness, and I hope I get some time to sit back and relax and absorb this happiness. Right now I'm immediately started shooting for Shabana, so kind of celebrating shooting another good film.
Is there a possibility of a sequel ever happening?
Of
Pink?
I think Shujit sir should answer that. I don't think I'm the right person to answer that question.
There were news that it's going to be tax-free. Is it true?
Not as yet that I know of, because no announcement of such sort has been made. I mean, there were people wanting it, but I don't know how much government has responded. Anything else? Done?
Project,
I have Naam Shabana, and before that I have Makhna with Saqib, and Tarka I've done with Ali Fazal. So these are the few films that are
Would you call Pink the most memorable film of your career till date?
Not only my career, my life, because it kind of changed a lot of things in a lot of people as well. It's become more than just a film, so it will be a memorable experience in my life.
How has the film industry opened up after Pink in your life?
Obviously people have started offering me even stronger roles. After Baby itself, I got a lot of interesting stuff. All the things that I've been doing and which are going to release next year are all that I got after Baby itself. But this has kind of elevated it further, the intensity of the kind of stuff that I'm getting. So now, from next year onwards, whatever I shoot will be the after effect of Pink.
After having worked with Bachchan and Pink, what other role would you like to have? I mean,
I think I've never really thought of any particular. I've already done quite a variety of roles till now, and even in the films I'm doing. But in the future, it'll be interesting to play a villain, maybe if someone offers me.
And expecting a national award?
I don't know, yeah. I mean, let's not expect, but nahi milega, so I'll feel really bad. So let's not expect that.
Tapsee, how are you? What are you? What is the national level? The government is sending back all the Pakistani actors back to Pakistan.
I think you should ask their reaction, not mine.
What do you think?
I have no reactions on that, because I am not being sent back. So sorry.
Thank you.